Happy Easter, Blades viewers. Today is April 12th. It's Sunday. Easter Sunday. We've completed the egg hunts. Now finishing off week 69. This is my 70th week streak of biking every day on the Peloton. So today's no exception, and we're back biking, playing the Elder Scrolls Blades. So that's what we're up to. Jumping right in. Hope the Easter Bunny made it to you, despite the quarantine. Matronach.
What can I do for you?
Here's what I have today.
Hello, again.
Hello there. What do you need? I've seen worse. Here's what I have for sale.
Thank you.
Bless you, coronavirus. I'm biking.
Oh! here.
He might lose support among the women. Thank you for avoiding a diplomatic incident.
Hi there. How are you?
What do you need? See anything you like?
What can I do for you? Did you have something in mind? What can I do for you?
Have a look.
What is it now?
This town gets wrecked. Such a beautiful day. What do you need? Always repair things before they break down.
Alright, off to the arena.
Welcome to the Heroes Hall.
Wow, level 78. That's pretty high.
Ready, fight. What happened there? Ready? Fight! this arena. Welcome, everyone, to the Heroes Hall!
PTR. Played you already. We're, like, way
too high. Fight! Welcome to the show!
Oh, nice.
May the divines bless you all, and Emperor Titus Mead the Second. Ready? Fight! A crushing defeat. Heroes Hall. Ready. Fight.
Three times now.
You'll have to repair your ego after that.
PTR again.
Welcome, everyone,
to
the Heroes Hall.
Christian, 2752. Kidding me?
Ready, fight. What an unfortunate ending.
you pair those two together, Christian and PTR, right?
Welcome, everyone!
It's Christian again. Yeah, it is. Alright, that's it. I refuse to play this game when it is matchmaking me with people 700 higher than me that I have no chance of beating. It's just not fun. Alright guys, thanks for watching today.
What do you
I'll switch over to Gwent for the rest of my ride here. Anyways, this is Chan Clan Plays The Elder Scrolls Blades. We need better matchmaking. We need better endgame content. And really, to be fair, we need more Arantine. Like, that is the bottleneck resource for leveling me up any further or getting me better gear. I've had one Arantine in a gold chest months ago. Free to play ever since the beginning. Refuse to play to win here, or pay to win. Check out our videos linked in the description below. Like our video, subscribe, leave your comments. Have a happy Easter. We'll see you next time on the Chan Clan Plays The Elder Scrolls Blades. Thanks for watching.